Hello everyone, I am Sharian Salutan, a BSF student of Baisu Kalapi campus. I am going to talk about Fangtooth terrifying creatures in the ocean but harmless to humans. This video came from Deep Marine Scenes.
The common fangtooth is a fierce-looking deep-sea fish found in temperate and tropical waters worldwide. These fish normally live from depths of 1,600 to 16,000 feet. The most distinguishing feature is the fangtooth's huge saber-like teeth that are designed to grab fish as big as itself. Unlike most other deep-sea fish, fangtooths tend to seek out their food instead of remaining still as an ambush predator. Nor do they possess the light-emitting organs and soft body common in many deep-ocean fish. They make use of sense organs called lateral lines that detect pressure and vibration to find prey, in addition to using their strong sense of smell. In the deep ocean, prey are hard to come by, so this fish tends to grab at every possibility of a meal. When a fish or shrimp swims by, the fangtooth will open its mouth and suck the animal inside. However, their teeth aren't very good at cutting or chewing. Prey is swallowed whole, much like a snake. They will hunt by themselves or in small groups. Females tend to be larger than males and lay their eggs directly into the sea, while males release their sperm into the water at the same time. Juveniles look quite different from adults, so much so that they were classified as a different species until 1955. They are light gray with long spines on their head, large eyes, and small teeth. Juveniles live in water much closer to the surface, as shallow as 160 feet, and feed on crustaceans. They begin developing into their adult form when they reach about 3 inches. Their body is covered with small, prickly scales. As ferocious as they appear, adult fangtooths are quite small, around 6 to 7 inches, and harmless to humans. Predators include tuna and marlin. In comparison to body size, they have the largest teeth of any marine species. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.
Thank you for watching, guys.